It's quite simple. You put one end through this hole and watch it come out here. You take the other end and put it through this hole, as such. Then you can simply estimate where your tie is going to be. You take the two ends and you make a loop knot. This can be adjusted later on, either tighter or less tight.